When you look at something, your eyes actually see the image upside down. So why doesn't everything look upside down? Well, vision is a process that uses both the eyes and the brain. The lens in our eye focuses light on the retina, and during this process, it actually inverts the image. But once that image reaches the brain for interpretation, it changes. The brain takes this upside down image and flips it right side up, so we perceive the world correctly.